Gary Wilson, 35 years old, with four kids in three different homes. He was recently arrested for owing $20,000 in back child support.
I took off and went to Florida. Stayed gone for 4 years.
While he was in Florida, you never talked to him? For like 4 years?
Well, it was probably longer than that.
Did you ever try to contact him?
I didn't know who he was.
How many kids do you have?
17 on paper.
So what are their names?
Wow. You really messed me up on that.
So who lives here at this house?
My mom.
My mom.
Just your mom? Where's Benny live?
What?
He,
in the bed.
Do you get to see your children often?
Yeah.
All 17 of them?
No.
My name is Michael Pierce. I live in Lexington, Kentucky. I'm 26 years old. I currently sell pit bulls online. I have three kids and two on the way.
Where are your children?
They don't live here with me, but they're with my parents.
Have you been in trouble with the law?
More times than I could count.
With 40 children, how many baby mothers do you have?
38.
Oh my God! You shouldn't be able to father any more children.
Can you put that in the judgment?
No, unfortunately I can't.
Are you done having kids?
Yes.
Could I offer you a vasectomy?
I don't know, I would have to think about it.
I mean, if I'm not supposed to have kids, then God will come up with a way for me not to have children anymore.
In the African-American community, we really don't get vasectomies. We just keep making babies, you know?
No one's gonna cut my balls off.
A vasectomy is similar to castration.
Absolutely not. Well, it's the easiest, safest, simplest, least expensive form of birth control for a family.
So are you interested in a vasectomy? Is that what I heard?
Yeah, I got four kids and I don't want to make more. The last one was sort of a bad decision.
If a man doesn't want to have children, or he doesn't plan on taking care of his children, he should do the responsible thing, being snipped.